Hodgkin's lymphoma is actually a blood cancer, specifically a blood cancer that deals with your white blood cells, otherwise known as your lymphocytes. Your lymphocytes are specifically the thing that keeps you healthy. So all of your white blood cells that run through your body on a daily basis is what your body initially uses to protect you from everything that comes out of the outside world, germs, etc. So essentially, yes, Hodgkin's lymphoma is a blood cancer of the white blood cells.